not having a happy ending is painful enough, but giving someone unrealistic hope is far worse.
Darling, darling.
You're Henry's birth mother?
Hi. Turn the lights back on.
I suggest
now.
You get in your car watching, and you leave this town. Because if you don't,
as the credits all roll down,
I will destroy you. It's the last thing I do.
You've no soul.
No plan to a full
house. How did you get like this?
He's my son.
He's my son too.
It's true, heroes,
villains, one to blame.
While heroes
fill the stage and the thrill is gone.
The curse. I think you broke it.
Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end for
Look,
you and me,
what is she doing
show,
here?
I invited her. I know that look. I know her. I believe her.
We used to have it all.
My mom's coming to get me. Both of them.
I'd be going to talk to him, son.
We love you.
My son is dying. Good life for you and Henry. Well, I've never given him up.
Darling,
why are you here?
Darling,
my superpower may not be perfect.
You know that we are so
down.
Kisses
fading.
But the band plays on now.
Of course, my life
crying.
Henry brought me to Storybrooke
to
bring back the happy ending.
Down.
My job's not done until I do that.
Down. No heroes.
I don't know what it feels like to be rejected and misunderstood. Not the way I do, not the way you do. Somehow that makes us, I don't know, unique. Or maybe even special. I made you a promise. Everyone deserves a happy ending.
Okay, Regina, I don't need a babysitter.
But maybe I need you.
We used to have it all.
Now's our
curtain call.
I saved you. You saved me. You can lie to your parents, you can lie to yourself.
You
can lie to me.
Let's
do be honest, you're too good for us.
Over,
I lose everyone I love.
And
my friends. We have so much to do this together. Don't worry about how I was going over easily.
Yeah. You saved me. You
came to this crazy land to save me, so it's only fair, right?
Is that an engagement ring?
Oh,
what?
Yeah.
Oh.
Across. Sounds like you're talking about hope. Something you taught me all those years ago when you didn't give up on me.